Bryon, you are grounded for life for shaking me.